You know, social movements can't be just a moment. It has to be sustainable. The community is what I believe is gonna sustain.
This is Occupy.net. It's a toolkit for activists.
An attempt to reclaim the digital commons.
This is a template for direct democracy.
The stakes are high, higher than ever. This is real.